herbivores, omnivores, and carnivores. In this video, we are going to be looking at the eating habits of animals. All living things eat variety of food to get energy, to work and live. Animals cannot prepare their own food, so they depend upon plants and other animals for their food. Different animals have different eating habits, and on the basis of their eating habits, we can categorize these animals in three groups. These are herbivores, carnivores, and omnivores. Now let's know one by one about these groups and their eating habits. Starting with herbivores animals. Animals that eat grass, leaves, or any other part of a plant are called plant-eating animals or herbivores animals. These plant eaters have strong and flat teeth that are made for grinding leaves and plant seeds. Zebra, giraffe, elephant, goat, cow, and rabbit are few examples of herbivores animals. Carnivores animals. Animals that eat flesh of other animals are called carnivores animals. They have sharp teeth which helps them tear flesh into pieces and eat properly. Tiger, leopard, wolf, lion, and shark are few examples of carnivores animals. Now let's know about the third animal group, that is omnivores animals. Animals that eat both plants and flesh of other animals are called omnivores animals. They have a combination of sharp front teeth and molars for grinding. Human, pig.
These all are omnivorous animals. I hope all of you understood herbivorous, carnivorous, and omnivorous animals. Thank you for watching the video. Have a nice day.